fellow graduates. I would like to welcome you on behalf of the fourth year graduating class of 2014 to our graduation ceremony. It feels like just yesterday we walked into the door of FDSA. None of us knew of all the things we could accomplish as individuals or as a whole class. We had no idea we had to overcome so many challenges or work so hard to get to where we are today. Though it may not have seemed like it matters to us then, we were just teens taking our first steps into the real world. Of course, we didn't go through this all on our own. We had the guidance and motivation of teachers, staff, loved ones, and of course, our parents. Without their strong faith in us, we'd not be here for you, graduating today, or even at FDSA, for that matter. Let's not forget all of the friends we made in the past 4 years here too. Many friends have come and gone, and for some of us, this could be the last time we've ever seen each other face to face. But the memories of our time here will never leave us, and hopefully the bonds we have made will stay strong too.